I'm starting the vlog on a Monday, even though I don't really know what I'm doing. If I'm doing a weekend, a week, so I figured I'll just get footage and see where it goes. Perfect, great. So we're going to dinner. We actually got invited to a dinner at this place. I think it's called Bua on the Upper East Side. They invited me in to try their food, and like meet Thai food is a match made in heaven partnership. So we're going there now. It is Monday. Outfit, rent the runway, and we're gonna go. Look how pretty it is in here. Like these flowers in the ceiling, gorgeous. These drinks are actually insane. Oh my god, it's a Monday. Am I about to get a little turned up right now? Yikes, send help. Starting off with some crispy rice. Rock shrimp is in there somewhere. Oh my god. I just absolutely inhaled the crispy rice. Everything is so colorful. And I love it. Okay, main course. You got spicy fried salmon. And I got hazu, one of my favorites. Like, finish the whole thing. Just kidding. I'm so full, so I had to bring it home, but it's so good. Well, phone ate first, but this was fried ice cream. All right, on our way home, and overall, fantastic meal. My only regret is not asking them what playlist they were playing in the restaurant, because the bangers, it was like one act, it was like the most perfect like pre-gaming playlist, and I regret immediately not asking them what it was. I don't know why this is out of focus, but it was Anthony's first Thai food experience, and I think it prepped him well for our Bali trip, because I think that's kind of gonna be similar vibes of food we're gonna be eating on this trip. Why is this out of focus? But anyways, I guess I'll continue the vlog into tomorrow, because I am going to an event with Light Sport, an energy house tomorrow. I think it's like these like headsets, and it's like VR fitness. They gave all of us like Puma sets to wear, so I'm looking forward to it. And I haven't worked out in a very, very long time, so this is needed. And I'm gonna go to bed and vlog tomorrow. All right, vlog, we're up and at 'em. Early as hell today. I think I said yesterday, I'm going to an event with Light Sport in the city. So we're gonna get on the train, and they gave everyone these Puma sets. So I'm wearing Puma leggings, Puma top, and Puma bra. I don't know if I'm gonna wear the top, I might take it off, but it's freezing outside, so I need a jacket. I think they're gonna have like smoothies and stuff, so I'm not gonna eat, but I need a coffee before, because if not, I will fall asleep. All right, I'm walking to the train, and I'm like nervous. I hope it's not like super hard, because I haven't worked out in a very long time, so obviously I'm rusty, but I'm excited, but I'm like nervy. I think it's all VR though, so it should, I don't know. I'm B, but I held my own. I was impressed with myself, and now I'm so freaking sore. The stairs in my apartment are going to be painful when I get home, so pray for me. And yeah, now we're gonna go home and like actually lay on the couch, because I can't move. Home now. I'm gonna heat up, boy, I'm heating up my leftover Thai food. And then we're just gonna work the rest of the day. Don't know what we're gonna have for dinner, because we have no food. But yeah, I'm gonna go work, and I'll see you when I see you. So I showered, and I've been rotting on the couch and working. Anthony just made me dinner, thank you. Watching some Talladega Nights, and I think if I muster up the energy to clean up my closet floor, I will do that. I don't have high expectations or hopes for that happening, but crazier things have happened.
Wow, guys, I cannot believe we're sitting here right now. So I would say probably once a month, I let my closet get into a complete state of disarray on the floor, like so. And yeah, I think today is the day we take care of the monstrosity that I've created down here. And it's really not that bad. So let's tackle this.
Ignore the top part because this is part of a much larger issue, but the floor is clean. I can walk sort of inside of it. And it took me, I checked the clip, it took me almost like less than 5 minutes to do. I don't know why I let it get to such like a horrible state when I know it takes me like 5 minutes to clean, but now the doors will shut nicely. This is also something that needs to be taken care of at a later date, but gorgeous.
You see, this is what sucks because I'll let myself go onto these cleaning kicks at like 9 o'clock at night and I don't go to bed. That's the problem. But I have a tremendous amount of laundry to do tomorrow. And also I need to take care,
guys, I am honestly like, I didn't realize that I was kind of messy. I'm not messy. I just like, things have a place and I don't like to put them in the place. Anyways, like this, you know, I'll take care of this. Let's clean this off. Amazing, it's done and it's taken care of.
I am convinced that there is a thing called like night brain. I don't know if it's just me, but my brain works so much better at night than during the day. Like I will remember things so much better at night. I will become more productive at night. I don't know what it is, but it screws me because then my brain is like running like a mile a minute at midnight and I'm like writing things down on my phone, like ideas and whatever. And things to do. So there's any tips on how to avoid that, I would love to know, because it's, I mean, granted, I'm glad that I can get things done and that I'm like sharp, but I would rather be during the work hours.
I think what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna get into bed and maybe like scroll, look for new Rent the Runway selects. I think that's what I'm gonna do because that will bring my brain down. So good night and we'll chat in the morning. Oh my god, hi. Oh my god, I'm so out of breath. Hi, it's Wednesday. Of course I'm so sore from that workout class yesterday, and I live in a walk-up apartment. I get down to my car after like huffing and puffing, put my stuff in for my errands, and I realize I left my phone upstairs. So I had to go all the way back upstairs, all the way back down. Oh my god, I'm in so much pain. I can't. Like, I would. I'd never forget my phone. Why today? Anyways, today is an errand heavy day. Here's my list. Ready? We're gonna lay out the list right here. Return Rent the Runway so I can get new stuff. Drop things off at the thrift store that I've been hoarding in my car for like months on end. Get coffee creamer, because I'm out of that. And then maybe, the maybe section, maybe we'll go to Sephora because it's a sunscreen that I want for my Bali trip. I saw Abby Baffo on TikTok. I love her. She posted about it. It's like a glowing, glittering sunscreen. So I want that. So I'll see. I don't know if they have Kopari at Sephora. Maybe they do. I don't know. This is a maybe. And then maybe a Home Goods because I'm in the mood. First things first, we gotta go to UPS. Return the Rent the Runway. Let's get the mandatory out of the way and catch your goddamn breath. Oh my god.
These bags are literally the most annoying thing to handle. Next stop. All right, stop number 3 for some coffee creamer.
On now. How many paper bags did you?
All right, we're gonna see if they have the Kopari, but I'm not hopeful. No Kopari at Sephora, which I thought. But I wonder if they have it at Ulta. I don't feel like driving all the way to Ulta right now. It's not far, I just don't feel like going over there. But yeah, I guess
three out of four things that I need to get done ain't bad. Oh, you know what? Maybe I'll go to Ulta tomorrow because I remember there's dresses that I need altered for the Bali trip. And the tailor is over by the Ulta. So that can be a tomorrow project. So we're gonna go home, eat lunch, and then do some work. Dinner. I just don't feel like styling my hair, and when that happens, that usually means it's gonna go up in a slick bun. I kind of like to throw it up like this and give myself some devil horns. I just didn't feel like curling it, blow drying it, straightening it, so here she is. I guess I might as well just start my makeup too. My makeup routine is absolutely garbage, so I don't recommend anybody follow this, and I'm not going to give you any tips because this is not, I'm not good at that stuff, but happy to take recommendations of people who do have good makeup routines because I need one. Like, I just put on primer and I'm about to put on magic cream. Like, is that allowed? I don't know, but I'm into the like no foundation and just like glowy bronzy look lately. I've just been doing like magic cream and then the Drunk Elephant bronzing drops. I like genuinely have no idea what I'm doing when it comes to makeup, but I feel bronzy and glowy, so I guess it's fine. This is where we're going tonight. Tyra just sent me this. Looks beautiful. Alrighty, we are dressed and ready for dinner. This angle is probably atrocious, but just wearing this Zara top, jeans, white pumps, Dior bag. You probably can't see any of that, but we gotta go and drive to Long Island. Look how crazy the rain is. Like, cloudy, gloomy, but sunny in the rear view. Gorgeous. My gorgeous date. And her plus one. I was like, two Parpadel queens. Gorge.
I just got home and I forgot that my laundry is still in the dryer. And that's quite possibly the last thing that I want to do. And also, please ignore. We're going through a phase with the mattress pad right now and we don't know what to do with it. So I'm going to fold laundry, unfortunately, go to bed. And we'll chat in the morning.
Not me starting the vlog in the car yet again. We are on our way to Target because I desperately need a new toothbrush head. And of course, the only place you can get like a quip toothbrush head is at Target. So we're gonna go there now and, you know, peruse the goods, see if there's things that I definitely don't need but could want. It's fucking raining again. It has been so shitty this whole week. It has not been nice one day. And I'm just curious because it's spring and it has just been so awful outside. I'm starting the vlog super late today because I've just been in front of a computer working all day, and that's just simply not a fun thing to vlog. If you think it's a fun thing to vlog, I will, but it's literally just me typing away and doing things, so I figured I'd vlog my trip to Target. Who knows? You never know what you're gonna find. We're going to Uncle Jack's later for my dad's birthday at the steakhouse in Bayside. So I'm excited. His birthday's tomorrow. And tomorrow's Good Friday, and he wanted to go to a steakhouse. We're like, we really can't go to a steakhouse on Good Friday, you know? So we're going a day early. And yeah, so that'll be nice. I've been eating out literally almost every single night this week, except for Tuesday. I didn't have a meal out. So, and tomorrow we're probably eating out too. So, I need to get back into cooking, or better yet, I need to send Anthony recipes to cook for me. we are a good cooking household. We like to cook new things when we're home, but this week has just been super busy. We're gonna go to Target now, and I will report back with my findings.
All right, let's begin the journey by getting what we actually came here for. Because if you start with getting what you need, the things you want will find you.
Honestly sad that everything is like in a case. Like, I can't even get into it.
Okay, I do need a body lotion, so we're gonna get one of these. Wait, I'm so excited. I didn't know Target carries loops, and I've been wanting to get one for my flight to Bali. So we're gonna grab this.
This trip is already proving to be very promising. Got two cute bathing suits. Do I need to know, but they're cute, so we're gonna try them on. All right, so we can do a quick little Target haul. The bathing suits, they were cute-ish, but I wasn't obsessed with them, and I don't know, I just didn't feel like buying a bathing suit today, so turn my wipers off. Got what we came for, toothbrush head, body lotion, needed that, a Loops face mask, which I'm glad I found there, and then I got two of these, like, 18 by 24 frames, because I have a poster wall in my apartment and I'm always like collecting posters, so whenever I see them in Target I like to grab them. They're like $8, so always good to have. And now we're gonna go home, and I actually think I might answer a few emails while I sit here, so let's do that.
Going to dinner, threw on one of my favorite sets that my mom gave me. It's from Mango. So cute and comfy, and we're rocking a no makeup look because I'm just not in the mood to put on makeup, and the weather is such crap, so that's it.
Oh, yeah. That's experience.
Not the Thai place.
Not the Thai place down the block.
The
smoothie place.
Yeah.
The only thing I
want to do is happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Yay.
It's Sister Good Friday Day, and we're going to play. Tara got her nails done. Show me your nails.
Nails.
A little orangey chrome. And we just went to Sephora. I didn't buy anything because I have self-control.
No.
And now we're going to go to Ruby and Jenna.
If you know, you know.
If you know, you know. 20% off everything today. And which sucks. I wish it was 20% off like 2 weeks ago, because that's when I bought some cute stuff.
Nope.
Done.
Oh.
Deep cut.
This one hurts. Deep cut. You better move it.
Because I know. It's going to
skirt.
Oh, Jesus.
This one hurts.
This is a deep cut. If you aren't on,
if you don't know,
if you don't know, get on now. Get on now.
And when he came home late on booze and pills, lying through that perfume smell, combing off his shirt, what made you want to make it work? Did you always know he'd come around, change his way? Did your friends call you crazy too? It sure help if I knew. Hey June, why Johnny?
Yeah, I still haven't watched the movie. Walk the line.
Oh no. Oh my god.
Alright, home now. Shopping was an absolute bust. But there's a box that I got. I don't know who it's from. So I figured we could open it live on camera. It says Apex Protein Snacks. We'll see what this is.
Ooh. So it's from McBee Farms. Got a little hat. Oh my god, meat sticks, like key to my heart. Thank you. We had so many teriyaki meat sticks. Wait, this is insane. This is crazy. Oh my god, I'm gonna try one of these right now. Thank you.
Literally gonna try one right now. Oh my god, these are huge. Like, they're so big. Which is nice, because I feel like the Chomps ones that I like are so small. Okay, yeah, it smells good. You wanna take the first bite? Mmm.
It
gums. Give me a bite. These are really good. Good protein snack. Well, thank you, McBee Farm. These are really freaking good. Also got my Rent the Runway for this week's Sisto try on.
Oh my God, I am so in love with this top. Oh my God, it's so cute. It's like a little off the shoulder with this cute bow, and I would do a bow in my hair. And then I also got this A Goldie denim maxi skirt. I don't know if I'd pair the two together. I don't hate it, but I adore this top. Next up, you can't really tell in the mirror because it's gross, but I got this brown like little skirt and tube top set. I don't know if the top is just too big or if I need to like tuck it or something, but I'm not as in love with it as I thought. Maybe if I cut like a cute like belt or something. I don't know. I was gonna wear this to a concert, but now I'm thinking it's too fancy. But I'm gonna try and style it maybe tomorrow. And then lastly, I got this cute one shoulder dress from Bronx and Banco. I absolutely love them. They're one of my favorite brands. The top is a little big, so I think I need to like pin it or something. But probably wear this on Easter. It's giving. He is risen. Let's get Margs. I'm wearing these new sunglasses from Amazon that my sister let me take. How do we feel? I look a little homeless, but I don't care. Jesus Christ, I can't tell if this is like a different setting I have on the camera by accident or if I'm actually this pale. Yikes. I got a haircut last night. Melissa gave me a haircut. Thank God, my hair was so long. And now we are going to the diner for Sunday brunch.
It's Saturday.
Oh, it's Saturday.
Oops, it's Saturday. And we're gonna go have brunch at the diner, and then we're gonna go to Kane Brown tonight. Back to the Prudential Center, because why would we have any shows at the Garden or UBS Arena? That's a joke. That's not true, because Zach Bryan's at UBS Arena tonight. So yeah, we're gonna head over to Pru. It's Kane Brown, Tyler Hubbard, and Parmalee. And yeah, we should have a nice Saturday, not Sunday. Happy Easter. Almost. It's not Sunday. The meal of the day. Damn. Okay, concert fit. The outfit that I originally planned to wear, I think I hated when I put it on, so we are landing with this. A Goldie skirt from Rent the Runway, Free People belt. I think these boots are from like Shoe Dazzle or like something weird like that. And I got them for like $10. That was years ago. I'll try and find a link. But, and then just plain white long sleeve tee. So, let's make our way to Peru. Yeah.